Hey, good morning, guys. How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are having a good morning. I've been having some technical sound issues, so I didn't get an early start like I'd like to. But hey, I'm back. Did you miss me? I missed you guys. I did. It was a long week, and it's nice to be home. It's one of those things. What's that saying go? Family and something both smell it. I don't know. Anyway. Today is Saturday. Saturday is what? Acapella Day. Yes, it is. And so we are starting off our acapella day with a request from Alan Lundberg. Hey, Alan. It is Pentatonix waving through a window. Let's get it.
Learned to slam on the brake before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I lead with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I've got nothing to share, no, I got nothing to say. Step out, step out of the sun. Step out of the sun, because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appeal. And I watch, watch, watching people pass. Crash or even make a sound when you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around. Do you ever really crash or even make a sound when you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around? Do you ever really crash or even make a sound when you're falling?
First of all, I don't know the song, but I can tell that it's from one of the animated movies, maybe Untangled or Beauty and the Beast. I'm not really sure. But love it. I love the song. You know when you get home and you're just after like being away, I took a shower this morning and I was just like, oh, I don't want to deal with flat ironing my hair or anything. I'm just getting out of the shower and just picked it and here you go. Natural hair. This is my natural hair. It's like a Brillo pad. So I'm sorry if it's just kind of wild. Anyway, so enough about the hair thing. I always talk about the hair thing. Sorry. Beautiful. Do you know what I love about... Oh, is his name Josh, the lead singer of Pentatonix? Sorry, I don't know. I don't know all their names. I don't think I know any of their names, actually. You guys have never told me. What I love that he does, especially at the end here, is he never goes fully into his falsetto. He stays in that mixed range of chest and head voice and allows his voice to do that crack. You know, the cracking in the voice, and it makes it more vulnerable, and it emotes that emotion, you know, of almost like he's on the verge of tears or crying. It's beautiful, so beautiful to hear, and oh, if anything, he does that. He just emotes that emotion through this whole song. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. And like Pentatonix always does, everybody gets their part to sing. I loved it. You guys, let me know what movie it was from. It's kind of funny. It's like when your kids are little, if you're like me, I tried to milk as much as I could out of it to be able to still go see Disney movies and stuff like that and be cool because you're taking your kids. And fortunately, my daughter, even into her 20s, still looked like she was 12. And it was to the point where they say, okay, Mom, enough. But now I have grandkids, so they live too far away, so I don't get to see all the movies. But I do buy them the movies, and they get to watch them at home, which is 5.5 hours away from me. Anyway. So, tell me what movie it's from. Oh, by the way. If you are just Pentatonix fans and that's why you're watching this and you did not see the home free premiere that I did yesterday, I'm letting you know. I need Christmas requests from you guys because I know what I'm doing on when I'm going to start doing Christmas songs, and I need that stuff in from you guys, your Christmas song requests now. I'm telling you guys, if you are just watching this because it's Acapella Day and you were there yesterday, or even if you weren't, guys, please do not leave me a comment with the entire song list off of their last three albums or even their last album, okay? Because here's the deal. Everyone who requests a song is only going to get one song. Okay, so please give me three tops, three, because of course one person is probably, there's going to be multiple people requesting the same song, right? So everyone should get a chance to get their holler out, you know, for a song. It doesn't have to be an a cappella song, right? Because I'm doing this across all genres. You guys know I cover all genres during all the days of the week, right? So I don't care if it's from a blues song from the 50s. I don't care if it's country. I don't care if it's rock. I don't care what it is. Whatever your favorite Christmas song is, sung by whoever it is, please get that request in to me as soon as possible. That's all. And give me a couple choices, not 15. Because if you give me 15, I'm just going to pick three out of it. That's all. So, awesome. You guys have a fantastic day. I am so happy to be back. I missed you guys. Truly, I did. And, yes, please remember to comment, like, subscribe, share, and hit that notification bell. Yes, things are still kind of wonky on YouTube on notifications. Hit that notification bell so you know when I drop my next video and what else of course, take care of each other because no one else is going to. Ciao.